Okay, so hey everyone and welcome back to my video series. This is Shraddha and you're watching Unique Chat Bibia. Okay, so as today is another Bibia Sunday and so I brought for all of you a very amazing and inspiring book of a very great girl who fights for our future, and this video is going to be so much helpful for all of you. The book is really very much great and the girl fights for our future and tells us much more about our nature. And as our video is relating to nature and all, we are also going to have some of the best tasks which that girl has given for all of us to follow, and this video is going to be so much knowledgeable. And the girl about which I'm talking about is none other than Greta Thunberg, and the book about which I'm talking about is in Marathi, and so the Bibia is going to be in Marathi, and the book is Greta Chi Gosht and it is in Marathi. And so for today's Bibia, I have brought this incredible book with this incredible girl, and this is a very great book. So this is our today's Bibia. So why are we waiting for? Let's get started. 7 Bibia is our wish, so let's start the video in a swish. ओके सो आज आपल्या व्हिडिओचा कॉन्टेंट आहे फर्स्ट बीबिया माय रिव्ह्यू जे आपल्यासाठी खूप जास्त इम्पॉर्टंट आहे मग हॅशटॅग बीबीआर एक्सपिरियन्स आणि मग अ बिग फ्लॅश मी टू द बेस्ट एक्सपिरियन्सेस यू शेअर्ड विथ मी सो स्टे ट्यून टिल द एंड ऑफ द व्हिडिओ बिकॉज द व्हिडिओ इज गोइंग टू बी फुल ऑफ नॉलेजेबल स्टेप्स अँड नेचर हेल्पिंग व्हिडिओ सो लेट्स बिगिन ओके सो द फर्स्ट हियर कम्स इज बीबिया माय रिव्ह्यू आज आपण ज्या पुस्तकाबद्दल व ज्या होतकरु मुलीबद्दल बोलणार आहोत तिचे नाव आहे ग्रेटा ग्रेटा थनबर्ग आणि आपल्या बीबिया म्हणजेच बेस्ट बुक रिव्ह्यूच्या बुकचे नाव आहे ग्रेटाची गोष्ट आणि आजच्या आपल्या बेस्ट बुक रिव्ह्यूसाठी आपण आणलेली आहे खूप मस्त बुक नाव ग्रेटाची गोष्ट आपण या मुलीला खूप वेळ कुठे कुठे बघत असतो लाईक आपण तिला नेहमी बघत असतो इंस्टाग्राम फेसबुक ट्विटर मॅगझिन्स न्यूजपेपर एक्सेट्रा पण आपण तिला जास्त सिरियस घेत नाही अशा या मुलीची एक अद्भुतपूर्ण व इनक्रेडिबल ग्रेट वर्क आपल्याला सांगणारी ही एक खूप महत्त्वपूर्ण बुक आहे आणि याचे फेमस लेखक आहेत जोसेफ तुस्कानो सर आणि आपल्याकडे खूप ग्रेट वस्तू आहे आणि ते म्हणजे की ते सुद्धा आपल्याला या व्हिडिओमध्ये कनेक्ट होणार आहेत आणि हा आपला फर्स्ट एक्सपिरियन्स आहे की आपले जे लेखक आहेत ते आपल्यासोबत आपला ओपिनियन शेअर करणार आहेत आणि मला माहिती आहे की हे खूपच जास्त इम्पॉर्टंट आहे आपल्या सगळ्यांसाठी कारण पुस्तकांमध्ये ग्रेट स्टोरीज आणि कलरफुल इलस्ट्रेशन्स असतात आणि त्या आपल्याला नेहमीच अट्रॅक्ट करत असतात आणि या बुकमध्ये नेहमीच एकदम मस्त असं कॉम्बिनेशन केलं आहे ग्रेट स्टोरीचं आणि कलरफुल इलस्ट्रेशनचं आणि आपल्याला एक इनक्रेडिबल असा एक्सपिरियन्स येतो जेव्हा आपण ही नॉलेजेबल बुक रीड करतो ग्रेटाची गोष्ट या पुस्तकामधील ग्रेटा ही स्वीडनमध्ये राहणारी एक 16 वर्षाची मुलगी आहे आणि ती ग्लोबल वॉर्मिंगसाठी फाईट करत असते पण तिला ग्लोबल वॉर्मिंग आणि क्लायमेट चेंजबद्दल वयाच्या 8व्या वर्षापासूनच माहीत पडले आणि म्हणून ती खूप जास्त वरिड आहे अँड सो शी इज सो मच वरिड अबाउट इट आणि म्हणून तिने जे ॲक्शन्स घेतलेले आहेत त्याला स्टॉप करायसाठी ती जे अपील करते की तुम्ही हे फॉलो करा तुम्ही हे प्रिकॉशन्स घ्या हे सगळे या बुक्समध्ये स्टोर आहे अँड दी फेमस रायटर ऑफ दिस बुक ॲज आय ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू ऑल इट इज सर जोसेफ तुस्कानो अँड ऑल्सो नाव लेट्स गेट इन टू द इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट हिम जोसेफ तुस्कानो सर जे मूळचे वसईचे असून आता मुंबईला असतात गेली 4 दशके विद्यार्थी व सामान्य माणूस यांच्या सायंटिफिक ओव्हरव्ह्यू निर्माण व्हावा म्हणून त्यांचे शेकडो लेख व 92 पुस्तके प्रकाशित झालेली आहेत व 8 पुस्तके प्रकाशनाच्या मार्गावर आहेत. And this book is published by one of the best publishing houses of Pune. It is the Mehta Publishing House. And yes, this book is published in April 2020. So this is one of the latest books which we have for our best book reviews. And this is one of the great books which I have chosen for all of you. And the Mehta Publishing House is also one of the great and best and has one of the best and great knowledgeable stuffs books which we need for our daily readings. आणखी एक गोष्ट जी आपल्याला नेहमीच अट्रॅक्ट करत असते या बुक्सच्या ह्याच्यात ती असते म्हणजे इलस्ट्रेशन आणि पेज कव्हर. आणि इलस्ट्रेशन आणि पेज कव्हर आपल्या बुक रिडिंगमध्ये आपल्या बुक सिलेक्शनमध्ये खूप मोठा रोल प्ले करतात. लाईक नाऊ इफ यू आर जस्ट टेकिंग अ बुक, फर्स्ट युअर इम्प्रेशन गोज ऑन दी पेज कव्हर अँड देन वेन यू आर रिडिंग दी बुक द फर्स्ट द सेकंड इम्प्रेशन गोज ऑन दी इलस्ट्रेशन इन अ इलस्ट्रेशन अँड वेन वी आर सीइंग देम we get to know the half story, that what message the writer is trying to tell to us much easily, and all of these rich visualizations mix up comes over us that this picture denotes this girl and they want us to be known this. And so these illustrations are very much helpful with these books. And I would also like to tell you all one thing, that these illustrations are made by my mom Priyanka and Kangle, and they are such great, and I know that all of you also love the illustrations which always attract us the most. Now let's talk about this book. This book is having up to 7 lessons which the Greta Thunberg has done, whatever task she has done, whatever wherever she has traveled for her, all of these things and all are written in this book. And yes, this book isn't heavy, isn't so much thick and all. This book is having hardly 50 to 60 pages and is very much lightweight, so you can easily read this book. And this book is having small words but big meanings of them. So this book is having easy language, but these meanings of the language is very much grateful and we get meanings very much quick. Wow, what an inspiring message Joseph sir has given. Thanks a lot sir for your such inspiring message, because that inspired me and my viewers, my subscribers which are now watching this video. Thanks a lot for your connection with us, and I hope that all of you who saw my videos right now, who saw this video right now, is going to take and read this book, because this is such an inspiring book, and read these and gain all of those knowledge. Because as you can see, the nature, the earth is now also having the power to convert itself into good or to convert itself into proper, but we humans are not letting it to do its processes. As you can see, let's take an example of the very popular thing which had happened, and you can also see in news that it was there, that the very much purifying river which is called as the Ganga river had been purified in just some period of time in the lockdown of COVID-19. You know why? Because we all were away from it. It was not having any dirtiness, and so it was having its time to convert itself properly. And so we need to give the nature its time to convert itself properly. Now what we need to do is, don't cut the trees. We need to plant a lot of trees. Use a minimum time of electricity. Store a lot of natural resources, etc. And so these small minor things which you can make your changes in yourself can matter the world, can matter the earth a lot. My main best book review is that, as you can see, this is the Greta Thunberg's book, and in this book there are a lot of answers of our questions, like why do we need to save the electricity? why do we need to save the natural resources, etc. And all of those knowledgeable, logical things are stored in this book. So as usual, I'm not going to tell you all the whole story, or you are going to lose the interest for reading this whole book. So please read this whole book. And also, as you can see, the global warming was one of the most biggest issue which we are facing right now, and Greta Thunberg fights for this, and she has also one solution which she has got, and it is start by doing your work from home. Charity begins at home. So first she didn't tell the people, the couple of people, that first you change yourself. First she's changed herself. First she starts saving the electricity and all, and then after she was properly okay that now I've done everything which is great for our future, our nature, then she went out, then she told the people that now you also do these things. And what she did is she made a campaign named Fridays for Future. So on every Friday with a board, she could go outside the parliament. On the board the words were written as school strike for climate. It means school strike for climate change. And first the people don't saw her. They ignored her, that what is she doing. But slowly with patience, lot of people started reading what she had written, school strike for climate, and then a lot of people started coming in her campaign. And now she is world famous and all of the people follow her. And so first start any good habit which you have, first start by your home and then give it to others. And as you can see, now she's a famous person. But when she was growing, a lot of helpers came to her help. But as you can see, it is life. So when helpers come, againsters also come. And so a lot of different types of againsters came and they just criticized her, but she didn't bother. She didn't focus on that againsters. She focused on her goal, that yes, I need to make my future best. I need to make my nature best. And so now she is a famous person. And should there are a lot of teachings of Greta Thunberg, and we should always follow her. And there is a small message from the writer of this book. It is the Joseph Sir. And now let's take a look at his message.
नमस्कार. जगभर जी पर्यावरणाची हानी झालेली आहे ती पाहता आज शाळेत असलेली आपली पुढची पिढी यांचं भवितव्य खूप धोक्यात आहे. आपली राजकीय मंडळी नेहमी वलगडं करतात, परंतु कृती काहीच करत नाही. अशा वेळी ग्रेटासारखी स्वीडनमधली शाळेकरी मुलगी विचारते, आम्हाला जर भवितव्य नसेल तर आम्ही शाळेत जायचंच कशाला. तिने ठणकावून विचारलेल्या ह्या प्रश्नाने राजकीय मंडळी सुद्धा, नेते मंडळी सुद्धा निरुत्तर होत आलेले. त्यांच्याकडे उत्तर नाहीये. आता तिच्या या हकेला, तिच्या प्रखर भूमिकेला आणि ठणकावून विचारलेल्या प्रश्नांना हळूहळू प्रतिसाद मिळत आहे. गेटाची हाक आता जगभर सर्वांच्या कानी पडलेली आहे, आणि यातून काहीतरी मार्ग निघेल, काहीतरी चांगलं होईल अशी आपण आशा करूया. त्याच वेळेला केवळ राजकारणी आणि नेते मंडळीच नाही, तर आम्हा सामान्य माणसाचं सुद्धा कर्तव्य आहे की आपण आपला हातभार आपल्या परीनेकडे लावला पाहिजे, कारण चॅरिटी बिगिन्स एट होम हे फार महत्त्वाचं आहे. नमस्कार.
वाव, व्हॉट अन इन्स्पायरिंग मेसेज जोसेफ सर हॅज गिव्हन. Thanks a lot, sir, for your such inspiring message, because that inspired me and my viewers, my subscribers which are now watching this video. Thanks a lot for your connection with us, and I hope that all of you who saw my videos right now, who saw this video right now, is going to take and read this book, because this is such an inspiring book, and read these and gain all of those knowledge. Okay, so now one of the most biggest festival of our Indians is just about to start. It is the Diwali. As you can see, Shri Ram had came back to Ayodhya after his 14 years of Vanvas. Like that only, with keeping that example, we need to come back to our culture. Now what our culture says is we need to plant trees, not to cut them. And we need to keep our rivers and all of them clean, not dirty. And so we should come back to our culture at this Diwali. And I would also like to tell you all one thing. It is that make your Diwali green Diwali. And also start by making green hour from this Diwali. What you need to do is take 1 hour of your day for every day, and in that 1 hour you're going to spend lot of time with nature, with plants. No gadgets, no electronic gadgets. So you're not going to touch the electronic gadgets. And I'm also very much lucky because I do this every day with my dad and I love it. And it is not necessary that you need to only admire the nature. You can also paint the flowers and all. And you can also do plantation. You can also water. You can do gardening. There are a lot of things to do. And make your this Diwali green Diwali. And don't burst a lot of crackers. And as you can see, we are going to make our this Diwali very much great. And right, you're also going to read this fabulous book and make your Diwali more special. And so that was all from me for all of you today. And I hope you love this special video and I hope you love this special concept. And meanwhile, new video with a new special concept is waiting for all of you on next Sunday at sharp 5 p.m. So stay tuned at that time. And do you know that 2 months of Unique Chat BBR have completed and I'm very much happy. And we have also made one of the best thing, and it is that we are going to wish you all a very happy Diwali for all of you from me and Unique Chat BBR team. And in the meanwhile, don't forget to subscribe my channel, press that bell icon, it is just right next to the subscribe button. Give us a big thumbs up and don't forget to comment and don't forget to share. And happy Diwali one again and unique greetings.